Mayor Lori Ackerman cut the ribbon at the new Toboggan Hill Dog Park Friday morning in front of an anxious and playful crowd of pups. This is the second dog park in Fort St. John, and it's by far the largest. Dog owners are thrilled to have a massive 9 acres of space for their dogs to roam free.
This is amazing. He's absolutely loving it, and to see how big it is, I didn't actually realize until I got in today how big this park actually is.
The cost of the park was covered by funds from both the Peace River Agreement and the federal gas tax. The city says there was substantial support for the park during the development of the Parks and Recreation Master Plan, and pet owners seem to agree.
I think it's neat. Like, some people have backyards and some people don't, but our backyard is a decent size. We play fetch, but just to be able to really get a good run is pretty important.
With large fields and multiple lit walking trails, the park takes advantage of the previously unused land around the Toboggan Hill Park area. The city is glad to be able to put the space to good use, but what about the dogs?
Seems so. They found sticks, so they're happy.
Dogs attending the park must be immunized and licensed, and the city says no glass is allowed inside. With the park now open to the public, Fort St. John is ready for the dog days of summer to kick off. Austin Lee, CJDC TV News, Fort St. John.
Salon and barber services provided by Skinnovations. Be swept away to a world of peace and tranquility at Skinnovations Salon and Day Spa.